I don't want to say it, but when I play there, Royce, no driver's license.
Yeah.
They do nothing. Geldstrafe, nobody talk about it. If I was doing that, bro, everybody know in all Germany, my whole career, everything what I did, they still talking about it. I don't want to say it is racist, but what is it?